The 12th five-year plan sets the course of our country to position Hong Kong as a regional financial hub, as well as the premier offshore RMB business centre. We must equip ourselves to embrace the opportunities from the ongoing transformation of the China economy.
According to 2012 World Competitiveness Ranking released by the IMD, Hong Kong ranked the most competitive among the 59 economies surveyed, ahead of the US and Switzerland. This finding indicates how well Hong Kong manages the economic and human resources to increase prosperity. The Economic Forum also found Hong Kong excels in infrastructure and financial market pillar. In its Global Competitiveness Report 2011 to 2012, Hong Kong tops the infrastructure pillar with the outstanding quality of facilities across all modes of transportation and telephony infrastructure. In the financial market pillar, Hong Kong is in the second place. To position Hong Kong as a regional financial hub as well as the premier offshore renminbi business center, we have to equip ourselves with global visions and up-to-date knowledge of the regulatory system. The more pioneering we have, the better opportunities we can embrace. The National 12 5-year plan proposes lifting the share of the value added of the service sector in the mainland's GDP by 4 percentage points in 5 years, equivalent to Hong Kong's GDP in 1 year. This will provide development opportunities of massive value for Hong Kong, which is a service-oriented economy. Given the pilot financial zones in Shanghai and Hangqin are already in place, Hong Kong should embrace its four pillar industries: finance, logistics and trade, tourism and professional services as its economic growth engine to leverage on the emerging opportunities.